Let's make picadillo ragu. Start by browning 85% meat. Here, I think I went with 2 pounds. I was making a lot. Add some onions and then add some adobo. Now, the adobo is going to kick this up a notch, guys, so don't skip this. And then I am adding manzanilla olives. I'm leaving them whole and its juices. And then a whole lime squeezed in there, ground oregano. And then I'm just going to cook it down until it's totally cooked through. This is when I add my tomato sauce. Now, I love Bertolli olive oil and garlic. And I added a little more because I didn't start my pasta yet, so I didn't want it to dry out. I cooked my mezze rigatoni, and then when it was done, I just folded it into my beef mixture. This picadillo ragu is to die for.